What's up, Gleepy Gang? We're back with another motherfucking video, and I am not sticking to my word. I said that I will post videos every other day, possibly, like 3 to 4 videos a week. I'm trying, okay? But this video actually came from my IG poll. Y'all said, yes, I should do a brow tutorial since I didn't dye my eyebrows, but I did figure out a way to get red eyebrows. And it still looks super cute and whatnot. So this is me, bare face. I still do have eyebrows under all that. So this is the color that I decided to use. Y'all see it? It doesn't have a name. It's actually like faded off. It was like really cheap. My mom, she's out at like Burlington and stuff like that, and she sees like little makeup brushes or like lipsticks and stuff that she think I'll like, she'll buy it for me. So I say fuck it, like things I appreciate it. So she bought me like this box, and it had like all these different kind of lipsticks in it, but they're like really bright, and I don't really wear bright lipsticks, and this was in there. I thought this was more like a pink, but it definitely matches my hair when it's like out the tube. It matches perfectly. The first color that I used was like a matte red lipstick, but the red was way too dark. It was the dark red that I actually want, but that's not what it is right now. So I just use an angle brush. I take a little bit off of here. That's actually not a little bit. Oh, I'm not doing this on the camera. I'm gonna get my little mirror that I broke in the back. Don't judge me. And I'm gonna just get to it. Hopefully y'all can see. And the light's not crazy. That looks insane. I didn't know if I wanted to say insane or intense. Oh my god. It looks hella intense, but it matches crazy. Like, it matches. I need to shape my eyebrows, but anyway. I do that side, and then I do the other side because it dries fast. Like, it dries matte. Like, my mom thought my eyebrows were dyed because even when I washed it off, it's still there. Pretty much. So that's all I do. I just literally line my brows the same way that I will with any other color. That's literally it. Close this up, and then I go with my other angle brush. This is a brow pomade and brush duo that was it by Chella. I got this out of a BoxyCharm like earlier this year, and I had my own pomade by Ardell. It's a dark brown pomade that I use instead of using the pomade down here because I don't need to. Theirs is a bit light. It gives me like brownish. Grayish brown vibes. So I take this over. I see it already looks fire, and I don't mean that because it's red. Like, what is that noise? I'm like, what the fuck is that? I actually think I did this time around than I did before was I brought the red in a little too much. So think I used too much red because I didn't have the red so distinct yesterday. I used a lot less. Like, I just wanted it to kind of like fade out into red. But I could bring it down. I can bring it down. Because this is a tutorial, right? So clearly, if you make a mistake, you're going to want me to show you how you possibly fix it. Alright, so after I do that, I go in with, what is it, my spoolie here. And I just kind of fluff it out. Or fade it out, whatever you want to call it. Don't know. I don't do this. I am not a professional. This might look trash to some of y'all. It works for me. And anymore. I use L'Oreal True Match Foundation. This foundation got a little light for me. Too light. It kind of gives me ghostly vibes. But I use that as concealer now. Because why not? It's like a big ass bottle of concealer. To sleep on New Year's Eve. Everybody was up partying. I was in here sleeping. I tried to stay up. I was watching RuPaul's Drag Race and it was keeping me up. I set an alarm because I felt myself really falling asleep. I was fried. On top of me already being tired. Like, I was at work, pissed off, like I was ready to go. Because I was so exhausted and people were pissing me off. But yeah, so that once I was coming home and then getting fried rice didn't work. I set my alarm. 11:45 came. I ended that alarm. And I was like, okay, 11:55 and I'll run downstairs so I can join everybody. What? Please. This color is growing on me, but this is it. I can't really see because of the light, but so I was gonna post this on my IG story, but I'm not. I'm gonna put it on YouTube. So I'm gonna put it on my YouTube. Y'all can watch it there. Here, it's gonna be on YouTube. Watch it here. Yeah, this is how they look. I don't think they look how I had them yesterday. I told you I'm gonna answer bloopers from the video yesterday. I'm trying to get this all this sunlight. So yeah, that's it. Like, this is the hair. Anywho, like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more videos. Bye!